I found these mini claw machines at my local arcade, and it made me wonder, how many mini plushies can I win with just $15? I've never played mini claw machines like these ones before, so I had no idea how well I would do. Honestly, I thought they were actually going to be more tough than what they really are. Maybe that's just because I'm too good. Because if I keep winning at this rate, they might have to just kick me out. Because I ended up winning over 9 plushies with just $15.